Ivan, the big favorite, being 7 Mock Coat, fresh off an easy win in his latest. Pays to a 51 score that night. He's up in class slightly here this evening, but the public pretty confident he can double up. We'll see. It's post time for race 9. Here they come. They're off and pacing. Good beginning for St. Lat's Thriller. He's a sensation, charges out of there. Mock Coat on the gas pedal too in the early going. To the front is He's a Sensation. Mock Coat pacing by. Backed off into third is St. Lat's Thriller. Right there with them from in fourth is Better Moon on over. Gap of 2 likes back to pole sitter Walter Mitty. In behind him is Fashion on the Beach. Freddie Bear is back into 7th now. 8th to Senior K. And trailing 9th is Better Cat. Opening quarter, 26-1/5. Mock Code sees nothing but open road as he makes his way across the back stretch. He's clear by 2. Back in 2nd, He's a Sensation. St. Lat's Thriller 3rd, up to 3/8. Then Better Moon on over. Walter Mitty tracked by Fashion on the Beach. In the back 3 remain Freddie Bear, Senior K, and Better Cat. Straight alignment on the way to the midway point, more or less. Mock Code leads the way, and he's down to the half in 55-2. Second quarter, 29-1. He'll take them to the far turn. Mock Code the one to catch. Back in 2nd, He's a Sensation. St. Lat's Thriller, Better Moon on over. Gearing up out of 5th now. Walter Mitty grabbing that cover. Fashion on the Beach. Cover times 2 for Freddie Bear. And scooting up the rail is Better Cat. They go to 3/4. Mock Code the one to catch. He's a Sensation right there in the pocket position 2nd. St. Lat's Thriller from in 3rd. Looks for racetrack outside 4th. Walter Mitty 3/4 timed in 1:24 1/5. Here's He's a Sensation upset minded off that pocket trip. He's a Sensation strikes the front. Trying to fend off backfield pressure. Walter Mitty still closing. Getting a seam late is St. Lat's Thriller. Here on the far outside comes Better Cat, rolling late for Henry. Better Cat is closing up on the grandstand side, minus his overcheck. It's Better Cat getting up to win. Better Cat wins over Walter Mitty, tight for the balance in 152-4.